reproduction in plants. What do you mean by reproduction? Reproduction is an essential part of all living things on the survival of the earth is called the reproduction. Particularly, the reproductions are making at the function of plant body and animal body itself. And next one, it is involved in the vital process of survival from the suitable changes and genetically modified to this the reproductions. Reproductions, one thing is keyword of the evaluation. After the evaluation is completed, the reproductions are producing from the an organism is formed to the embryo. The embryo is formed to this the embryology. Here, one thing in the embryology is the study of one more question here. This Professor Pancharaya Maheshwari is the father of embryology. He write a book on an introduction from the angiosperm from the embryology in 1950. It is he is the eminent botanist. It's a very famous one more question. Note down to the one more and come to the type of the reproduction. That is the basically occurring from the organisms. Two type of majorly in the reproduction. One is the asexual reproduction and another one is the sexual reproduction. In the sexual reproductions are mediated the function of higher plants and animal body itself. Possibility for this the reproduction. Laterally will be discussed in the next class. Come to the first one. In the asexual reproduction, first is the what do you mean by the asexual reproduction? A single parent only involving to the reproduction is called as asexual reproduction. That is no the gametic copulation. Without the gametes are fused here. So only is a very easiest method. Basically, when unicellular organism body itself possibility for this the asexual reproduction. In the asexual reproduction are divided in five method. First one is the binary fusion. Second one is the budding. Third one is the fragmentation. And fourth one is the gemma. And fifth one is the regeneration. Come to the first one. What is meaning by binary fusion? Bi means two and fission means two. Split to the equal part of the body, any part of the body, head or tail, whatever it is. In the binary fusions are in the unicellular organism's body, the functioning to this the regenerations are modified to this the genetically modified. For the example from this the binary fusion, bacteria and amoeba is the basic form of the examples. And come to the second point method of asexual reproduction in budding. Budding's best example yeast and hydra. Bud means any kind of for the example from the plant body, buds are produced. Lot of the plant body, it's formed from this the buds are produced after the flower blossoms are started. And the next generation, the regeneration start from here and the new generations are automatically produced here. So only any kind of in the eastern hydra plant body itself possibility from this the budding asexual reproduction. And asexual reproduction from the third one method in the fragmentation. Fragmentation you know cut it from this the body and then next it can be regenerated to this the reform of the young one plants or the plant body, plant parts, whatever it is, it can be easily formed here. For the example in the fragmentations, in the Spirogyra is the best example. Already you studied it in the 10th standard. In the Spirogyra, the plant body itself, the nucleus are presented, in ribbon-like structure are presented from the aquatic layer. And come to the essential part of in the fragmentation, the day-to-day daily, we have to already see to this the earthworms. In the agricultural farmers are drilling time, many kinds of the earthworms are drilling time automatically cut up to this the body segmented and again it can be producing to this the form of a new one earthworms are produced. It able to this help of the agricultural farmer eco-friendly and it can be useful to main function of the fertility from this the soil. So only in the soils are many kind of the crops are nicely developed here. So it's this the farmer question. One thing is the clone is there, very important question. Define clone. What is the clone? Yes, structurally is the fundamental unit of this, the genetically or identically to this, the modified from this, the tissues is called clones. And the next thing in the advantages, one parent only involving, there is no the gametic copulations. So only the asexual reproduction is there, very simplest and easiest method. So it's easily formed to this, the aquatic layer and terrestrial.